Hi, I'm Jeff Lyman from Vivint Smart Home. We're one of the largest smart home providers in US and Canada. And I get asked a ton, what makes a smart home? What's really so cool about it? And so we're gonna walk you through this house and show you all of the different features and functionality that makes a smart home really awesome. Come on in. What makes a smart home really cool is that your whole house, all the important parts from heating and cooling and locks and lights and everything are all connected into one like digital experience. And there's different places you can interact with that. It could be your phone or a tablet from anywhere in the world. Also like a panel. And usually most smart home systems have some type of a panel. This one's really pretty cool because you can watch video feeds on it, control thermostats, control lights, use it at the front door. It kind of does all that stuff. It's also the main way that security monitoring interacts with you if you're in the home. So if you have, there's a fire, there's a break-in or flood or carbon monoxide issues, you're gonna hear a live voice that comes through this and says, Mr. So-and-so or Mrs. So-and-so, what's going on? We detected this and this, do we need to send somebody out? And that's huge for peace of mind. If you're out on the road, you wanna know somebody's watching over the house, or if you're here in the house and you're sleeping and there's an issue, you've got that extra peace of mind that comes from professional monitoring. I think it's a really important part of smart home. Let me show you a few other things.